I know that you've been there from the get-go of this pandemic, you know, doing a lot of research, trying to understand what this virus is. Why haven't we tried a shot at, you know, creating a vaccine of our own here? I mean, we have that nonsense talk, but, you know, scientifically, I think we have the ability, we have the capacity. Why? I mean, have we even, you know, kept one step in that particular direction?
Yes, so I am very sad that you asked that question. So I will tell you that. Because now, for instance, India is making the Oxford vaccine, Serum Institute, but they also developed their own vaccine. And we do have, you are very correct to say, we have the expertise and the knowledge to manufacture these things. But of course, it's not something that you could do in your house. You would need facilities to do it. So there are very capable individuals who are capable of developing these vaccines. And also, now we know that we can't give vaccines to everybody at once. It's going to take some time. We are talking about at least immunizing 5 billion people. You know,
in the world.
So that's a lot of vaccines that need to be given, and a lot of vaccine manufacturers need to manufacture these things. So at the same time, we should be very seriously thinking about drug discovery, about developing a drug that is
effective. Which we have never thought in this country.
I mean, we have been thinking about it. but now, if I just talk about our dengue work, we have been looking at drugs because we can grow the dengue virus. We know how drugs work on it because we are able to grow the dengue virus and do all those experiments. And we were doing clinical trials for dengue, which looked quite promising. But when it comes to this COVID, the SARS-CoV-2 virus that causes COVID, you need BSL-3 facilities. And unfortunately,
what does that mean?
That is a higher level of, because it's a respiratory virus. Mm. For instance, a dengue virus, you need a mosquito to inject the virus into you. So even if you sort of smell the dengue virus, you're not going to get dengue. You see, you need to, the root of infection is important. So just because you keep the dengue virus and keep smelling it, nothing is going to happen.
But that will happen with COVID.
That will happen with COVID because it's an airborne virus. So in that case, you have to have special biosafety level 3 lab to culture the virus. And so, I mean, there are enough people in Sri Lanka, including me, who have experience working in BSL-3 labs. We know how to culture these viruses and test drugs to see. I mean, there's a lot of talk about Ayurvedic drugs and why we aren't looking at them. I mean, we would really, really want to do that, you see. There could be really important Ayurvedic drugs that that kill the virus. But how can we look at it?
Without developing the virus.
I mean, we are able to do that. We have the know-how. We know exactly what to do.
I think that is exactly where, because this is not the last pandemic we are going to get in the world.